nina wenabadde.
There's where I was.
Museyo moyo.
In the spiritual realm.
Mukama yandaze orutalo.
God showed me the battle.
No talo randa gidwa.
But the battle which was showed to me.
Nga abantu baluwana.
When people are fighting.
Nenga sinti tufunye ata kuboku va munse ndala. Nenga fefe njini feturuwana.
But when we ourselves, when we are fighting.
Uganda yinyini nga yeye kuba.
When Uganda is fighting. Have you understood what I'm saying?
Uganda yinyini nga yeye kuba nga bantu baduka nga bantu baduka.
When Uganda is fighting itself, when people are fleeing.
What which into chagalo veda mu Uganda?
There is something which wants to happen in Uganda. It's going to be like a riot. It has never been there. It has never been there. We have to pray for our nation. This what wants to happen. Which is all about battle. It's going to be so much mighty. Say amen.
Bible,
the Bible tells me that there will be nothing that will happen when God has not revealed it to his prophets.
What I'm telling you, it is real. And pray hard. Something wants to happen. And it is demonic. It is a war of demonic. It is a war of demonic blood shedding.
Those demons want to partake of the blood. There's what is going to happen. But we have to fail it. So that it may not happen in our nation. So that it may not happen on your brothers and sisters. So that may our nation may not be
victorious.
Let us pray to God to bring the grace of unity. Of agreeing together so that it may happen in our Uganda. Lift up your hands wherever you are. Wherever you are.
Pray.
Saba.
Ziza.
May you fail it.
Ziza akabi.
Fail that danger.
Ziza akabi.
Fail that danger.
Ziza akabi.
Fail it.
Tugana olutalo okubeerawo.
We refuse this battle to happen.
Tugana obutakwatagana okubeerawo.
We refuse this unity to happen.
Tugana abantu bakokufa.
We refuse our people to die.
Mukavuyo konna.
In any kind of
riot.
Of any kind of confusion. Of any battle.
Tulagira entalo zive mu Uganda.
We command battles to leave.
Tugana entalo okubeera mu nsi yaffe.
We refuse battle to happen in our
nation. Tugana entalo okubeera mu ggwanga lyaffe.
We refuse battle to happen in our nation.
Tuzisindika zigende wala.
We send them away to our nation.
Uganda ya Katonda.
Uganda is for God.
Uganda ya Katonda.
Uganda is for God.
Era tusimula ba malaika ba Mukama.
These angels of God.
Abe mirembe.
The angels of peace.
Abe kwataganya.
Let there be unity.
Abe tesaganya.
Let there be
unity. Tusazamo obuvuyo bwonna.
We cancel every confusion.
Kulagira ekiseekye emirembe kiyite.
Ekiseekye
emirembe kiyite.
Grace of peace to move.
Ekiseekye emirembe kiyite.
The grace of peace move.
Tukolaza Mukama.
We thank you God.
Olwe mirembe.
For the peace, we thank you, God. 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 We thank
you, God.
From one level
to
another level,
Uganda to Sazamo and Talo.
Uganda, we cast up a peace. We command only peace.
We
command only peace
Uganda.
In our nation.
Therefore,
go very far.
And
you've seen God.
Angels
of death, go
far.
Angels of battle,
go far. By the name of
Jesus,
we command peace. We command freedom in our country,
Uganda.
Uganda, by the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. For the freedom, for the peace in our nation. In our nation, in our nation, in our nation, Uganda is for God.
Uganda
is for God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. Amen.
Amina.
Amen.
Amina.